Hello friends, if you want to check the TDS status online, you just go to Income Tax India efiling.gov.in and then click View Form 26AS Tax Credit. After this, you see this login, user ID and password. You have to register with your PAN card. And you will get the email in which you will see the user ID, and you have to fill the password which you have to made. So I'm just writing the kit and going to inside. Now for checking your TDS status, just go to View Form 26AS Tax Credit. Now go to TDS website, confirm. Just view tax credit. This is my father's TDS status. I am interested to see for 2009-10. View form. This is not any. I'll check 10-11. So my father paid TDS 359 to Sahara India Real Estate Corporation Limited under section 193 on different amount received from this organization. Okay, like this you can see any status. Okay.